What surprised you about directing? Something you didn't expect? Did you expect it to be like it was?
Yes, sort of, but you always have surprise on the set day by day.
Yeah.
When you direct, you have to be prepared for all kinds of questions.
Right. Give me an idea, if you could, for our French-speaking clients, if you could tell us what really attracted you to this project, what made you want to direct this project and star in this project?
Just my passion for the story.
Could we do it in French for our French-speaking clients?
Hi. Who is this handsome little guy?
Christopher.
Hi, Christopher. Are you proud of your father?
Yes.
Has he taught you any martial arts?
No.
That's not true. I teach you some kicks.
Yeah, sometimes.
This is a lot of pomp and circumstance, Jean-Claude. Whose idea was the elephant?
The studio idea. I think it's great.
It's good publicity for the film, don't you think?
We have elephants in the movie, so why not at the premiere?
And Darcy, you look absolutely gorgeous. I know you just had a little boy. Congratulations. How do you keep so fit?
Keeping up with him.
Thank you.
You have to be fit.
Hello. What can we expect to see tonight?
A very fresh movie. Great look, great story, lots of fun. It is not Shakespeare, but it's a very enjoyable project.
How was directing for the first time?
It was great. Big job. Costumes, period.
Roger Moore?
Great guy. Everybody was great. All the actors, all the fighters. They made the movie. Was a big fan of it.
Great.
Hi,
I'm going to harass you a little more.
Yeah.
Is it okay?
It's fine.
You ready for that?
Okay.
Give me your impression of two things. First of all, the martial arts show there.
Well, I didn't see all of it. I saw the last one when I came on stage with that guy hanging on the sword. I mean, I was impressed. Then I found out he was a Canadian and it's a universal violence.
It all made sense. What about your impressions of the entrance here? Have you ever come into a premiere on a rickshaw before behind an elephant like that?
Not me. No, I was in front of the elephant. I was not right behind.
You've learned that in years.
Well, I'm not a gardener.
You didn't have the shovel, right?
Thank you very much.
Well, for an Englishman and a gentleman, how easy was it to ride in front of an elephant?
Well, I felt more comfortable than behind it.
Christopher.
Hey, JC.
CNN.
Yeah.
Hi there.
Hello, sir. How are you?
Good. Good. You're all?
Yeah.
Hey! How are you guys?
You've got a lot of fans around the world who always line up to see your movies, and it looks like you're getting some here now. What do you think this movie's going to do for your popularity here in America?
Better than the last one. Yeah, I think so.
You bear all in this movie. Any trepidations about that?
Come again?
You bear all in this movie.
Yeah,
any trepidations about that? Any anxiety or?
No, I'm just relaxed. Life is beautiful.
The movie features a song from Ice-T, Body Count, that's getting a lot of controversy around here. What's your position on that song?
You know, I started training when I was 11 in karate school, boxing school. So people like black, yellow, white, red, whatsoever, we all train together in the gym. I've got no problem with racism, so it's like it's difficult for me to adjust, you know.
Thanks a lot.
Okay, guys.
This is HBO.
You're welcome.
And I'll CNN.
How you doing?
Yeah, we're next door.
Yeah.
Now.
Anytime.
What happened here?
Oh yeah, this is my new movie, Joshua Tree. I was trying to do this. I thought a really cool stunt last night, and I slipped and I did this in the concrete. It looks kind of tough, but it hurt. I mean, it was a concussion. I feel a lot of it today.
With all the action in this movie, anything happened like that on the set?
Universal Soldier, there's a lot of action. We did the Hoover Dam sequence. I did the stunts going down a dam. That was a little scary, but it looks good in the movie.
The movie features that song by Ice-T, Body Count, that's now getting a lot of controversy with the police attacking it. What's your position on it?
Well, I've been too busy working, I haven't read about that, but I met Ice-T, he seems like a cool guy, he's got a cute kid, beautiful wife. Seems like a nice guy to me.
Great, thanks a lot.
All right, man.
HBO.
How you doing?
Fine, how are you?
Fine.
Big to do, a lot of fans.
Yeah, yes, yeah. Fine.